Hello, my name is Martha Hodge. I'm a public health inspector with the environmental health team and the environmental health facilitator. We test beach water to make sure that it is safe for swimmers.
And how frequently do we do that?
So we test either on a weekly basis or a monthly basis.
And is it only during the summer months?
Yes, it's for the seasonal months that bathers swim.
And how do we test the water?
So we ask a student who goes out during the season. They take sample bottles and they take 5 samples or more and they submit that to the lab.
What beaches do we test?
So we test all of the beaches that are accessed by the public or that are owned or operated by the municipality. And we test all of those that are within our jurisdiction.
What causes unsafe levels of bacteria in beach water?
So there are a variety of factors that can lead to high levels of E. coli. Some of those can be heavy rainfall, high winds, high temperatures, lots of waterfowl or swimmers in the water.
How do we let the public know if the beach water is not safe for swimming?
So our local municipalities do help with posting if we do have high levels of E. coli, and you can also find those results online on our website and social media.
Do you have any advice from public health on what we should do before we enjoy the beach on a hot day?
So before you head out, I advise you to check our website or our social media frequently or the beaches itself to see if it has been posted to make sure that it is safe to swim at.
If a beach tests positive for high levels of bacteria, what does public health recommend?
So if we do advise you to not swim or play in the water, most especially children who are most likely to consume the water if they do bathe in it. So if you do see that posted at the beach or on our social media online, we do advise you to stay clear until we do repost again saying that it is safe to swim.
If a beach tests positive, and it's a beach that public health only tests once a month, how frequently is testing afterwards?
So if we do get results of high levels of bacteria, we will test again until we get satisfactory results.